Hi, Bespoke Babes, it's Dr. Kim. A really common question that I get is, when should I start Botox or Dysport or Xeomin or Nutox, and how early is too early to start? How late is too late to start? So if you've watched my videos before, you've probably heard about my collagen bucket. So throughout our lives, we are both producing and breaking down collagen. And starting in about our mid-20s, our collagen breakdown exceeds our collagen production, which starts the skin aging process. So your skin loses thickness, it loses elasticity, and starts to fall. And that all happens in about our mid-20s, which is then when we start to see wrinkle formation. So we want to be preventative, and we want to start treating those wrinkles or preventing those wrinkles before they become static. And static means wrinkles that are on your face at rest, versus dynamic wrinkles, which only occur with movement. So Botox, Dysport, Xeomin, and Nutox are excellent at treating dynamic wrinkles because they are blocking your muscles of facial expression. If we're not making the expressions, then we're not making the wrinkles deeper. So the time to start is before the wrinkles become static, before they're there at rest. So that means mid to late 20s, you're gonna wanna start with your baby bow, your low preventative doses, and then maintain that. If you haven't started and you now have static wrinkles, the wrinkles that are there at rest, it's not too late. You can still start your Botox treatments or Dysport or Nutox or Xeomin. But we have to be realistic that those treatments on their own are not going to completely eliminate those static wrinkles, the wrinkles that are there at rest. And we're going to need to add some other technologies. So usually we need to do some wrinkle erasing with the laser and then maintain with our Botox, Dysport, Xeomin, or Nutox. So it is never too early to start. It is never too late to start, but prevention is key. You want to prevent yourself from getting those dynamic or those static wrinkles and treat them when they are in the dynamic phase. I personally started doing Botox injections at age 27 and have kept it up pretty continuously other than when I was pregnant. So I hope that answers that question. As always, you can send us messages, post your questions, and we'll do some other videos. Have a great day, Bespoke Babes.